Roman Reigns, the leader of the Bloodline, has arrived.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The head of the table is at the showcase of the Immortals.
We've seen Reigns defeat the all-time greats here at WrestleMania. Edge, Triple H, The Undertaker.
But there's no bigger win than winning the biggest WrestleMania match in history, unifying the WWE and Universal titles by defeating Brock Lesnar.
I do not envy the task at hand for this superstar. You are facing a man with all the momentum in the world in Cody Rhodes.
The American Nightmare has arrived.
The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
Multiple tag team and intercontinental championship reigns during his first run here in WWE.
But now that the prodigal son has returned, Cody Rhodes has reached main event status.
And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Gentlemen, WrestleMania has just become undeniable.
After 6 years away from WWE, made a show-stealing return and defeated Seth freaking Rollins.
It was a heck of a debut, but Rhodes has his sights set on the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
There is no reason to doubt that he can make it to the main event and win.
Cody Rhodes out here tonight, always a chip on his shoulder, always with something to prove.
And he competes like it. But I would argue that if there is any WWE superstar who has already proven all they have to prove, it is Cody.
Absolutely, undeniable every time he steps between the ropes. That is the legacy Cody Rhodes wants to uphold.
And Roman Reigns always enters the ring prepared for a fight, prepared to get oh so physical. That smash mouth, hard-hitting style, Reigns has perfected.
And there's nothing pretty about perfection, Saxton. That's for sure.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent. One.
Uh-oh.
Cross face.
Oh, the big duck. And it rolls him off.
Facing off against Roman Reigns, you're perhaps overly aware of the fact that the Bloodline is lurking around every corner.
Very true, Cole. Just the threat of the Bloodline is enough for Roman to get into the head of his opponents. But you can't take your focus off of Roman. If you worry too much about what the Bloodline might do, then the Tribal Chief already has you beat.
He's one step ahead there.
Cody Rhodes finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
Cody is allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to him.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. And Cody Rhodes is failing to offer any resistance here.
Rhodes has to find a way to turn things around.
Axe handle from the middle rope.
no, trapping the arm. Vicious stomps to the hand.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Reigns doing all he can to keep his seat at the head of the table secure. Reigns is...
He grew tired of his smug attitude.
He's got him up!
And rolls him off.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Unparalleled intensity from the big dog.
Overwhelming attacks from Roman now. This is not the WWE Universe. This is Roman's Universe.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Cody retaliates.
And Cody puts a stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Cody Rhodes tipping the scales a bit here. Cover! He got the shoulder up in time. I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Lining up Reigns. Opportunity.
Cody Rhodes hooks it off.
Cody Rhodes nailed it
for the win. Two. Amazing.
Holy moly. Reigns' toughness on display with that kick out.
Rhodes hopes for victory dash for the time being, but you know he won't settle for long.
All the way down.
Rapid fire Samoan drop. He's looking shaky at best now.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Wicked clothesline. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Right about now, Roman Reigns demands acknowledgement.
Is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Oh, stomping away.
Knew what Roman had coming. Neckbreaker. And Cody's resolve might be wavering here.
Cody Rhodes has to trust his instinct at this point.
Insulting.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep.
Reigns sizing up the target.
A spear by Reigns.
Cody's eyes look glazed over. Absolutely no respect from Roman Reigns.
Seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Back in the ring now. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Oh my, apron sometime. Listen to this place, it's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
He may not be aware of the count, he's got to get back.
He's heading back to the ring.
Clothesline!
Roman Reigns giving the people in attendance the chance to acknowledge him.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Neckbreaker!
shot after shot with its ruthless striking.
Yeah, Cody's having trouble fighting back. Neckbreaker! Oh, a big boot! Right about now, Roman Reigns demands acknowledgement.
Superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out, moments ago, back in it now. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Oh, man, ouch.
That's disrespectful.
Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good.
Oh. Here comes Reigns.
Kneecap goes right into the face to halt the attack.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent right where he wants it. That is what it takes to topple Reigns.
Belief on the face of the American Nightmare. What's he gonna have to do to put this away? There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Haymaker connects, shifts it back onto him.
Look at that gash on the face of Reigns. Spiked.
Look out! Suicide dive!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Fires back with a knee across the midsection.
Held in a perilous position.
Oh, they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other. From the WWE Universe. Knocked right in the face.
Ooh,
ouch.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. That's disrespectful. And a stomp to the gut, too.
The Tribal Chief locked and loaded.
This is truly awesome.
Wicked. The American Nightmare looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
So much brutality with that move tonight. We know nothing can keep Reigns down. The Big Dog will not quit.
You gotta wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here. Cody Rhodes hooks it off.
Rhodes just turned the lights on. Cover! Two count!
That's it. But this win comes with a price.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Celebrating now, but you know they are in need of medical attention once they get backstage.
Let's hope the winner is okay.
That's just the risk every superstar takes when they step between the ropes. You just always hope it doesn't happen to you.
Certainly some rain incoming on their victory parade.